like this to come, struck like lightning. My heart's beating like a drum on the edge of something wonderful. Face to face with changes, what's it all about? Life is crazy, but I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it.
Good afternoon, RHS. I'm Carter.
And I'm Fenya, and this is your Daily Dose for Wednesday, March 20th, 2024.
The countdown to spring break is on. Only two more school days.
Teddy's Flower Shop will be making deliveries tomorrow for National Flower Day. A single carnation is $3 and a mixed bouquet is $10.
Good afternoon, RHS. I'm Luke with YTV News. Did you know that RHS has a great peer-to-peer program that hosted a basketball tournament last Saturday? Let's go take a look. As a team player, who do you think did the best?
Trent and Jaden.
What was your biggest goal of this game?
Hitting three-pointers.
What did you enjoy most about this event?
Just a smile on all the students and parents and the stands and staff that was here to help. It's all about being positive and just looking at the smiles, especially during the trophy presentations, is what made it special for me.
What was this event for?
To raise money for the peer-to-peer program, for them to do special things, for if it's field trips or if they need supplies in their rooms, but it goes all towards the students. That's what's the best part about it.
Why was this event so special to RHS?
Because it's about positivity, about love, about caring, about students respecting each other, about my buddy here, Josh. It's all about, for students like him, it's about love and giving back to these students, because they give us a lot of love. We can give it back to them.
Yes, of course.
How is this event all planned out?
So we had a meeting with Mrs. McCura, Mrs. Swift, Mrs. Karaski, and we planned it. Everybody had their own details, what they had to do so that all of it would come together, and it worked out perfect. It was a great tournament.
How did you play?
I played really good.
As a team player, who do you think did the best?
Jaden and Bradley.
What was your biggest goal of the game?
Breaking Ethan's ankles.
Thanks, Trent. Thanks, Bradley. And a huge thank you to Mr. Don for help setting up this event. Now back to
congratulations again to our 17 DECA International qualifiers. They are now fundraising for their trip. They have started a March Madness Bracket Challenge. Pay $10 and fill out a bracket. The winner will get any item from Wine.Tees or a $25 Post gift card.
Attention, don't forget to park in the student lot. Students will be ticketed and given attention for parking in the wrong parking lots during the school day. Students must park in the lot behind the visitors' bleachers.
Yearbook sales are ending soon. You can buy online. There are 13 days to order at yearbookforever.com and will be sold until March 31st or until we run out of books, whatever comes first. There are currently less than 30 books remaining, so make sure to go to yearbookforever.com now to order yours before it is too late.
Now let's go to Abby with the weather.
Thank you, Fenya. Today is a high of 38, low of 25, with wind all day ranging from 6 to 18 miles per hour. Tomorrow will be sunny, but don't let that fool you, because it's only going to be 38 degrees with a low of 20. Finally, Friday is cloudy with a high of 40 and a low of 28 degrees. It progressively gets warmer over spring break, so make sure to go outside and have some fun. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Abby.
Scheduling for next school year continues this week. Juniors got their scheduling information yesterday. Freshmen and sophomores, don't forget to submit your sheets ASAP, as they were due last week.
Some classes for you to consider include newspaper. Applications for the 2024-2025 school year are now available at roosevelt.wyandotte.org/ynews. Remember, current juniors, newspaper can count for your English 12 credit.
Yearbook is also taking applications. Interested students should complete the application online. If you have any questions about the class, talk to Sadie Gingell, Grace Ann Eskin, or Eleanor Grant.
Another option, if you're interested in an additional gym class, working alongside or satellite peers, Unified Gym is an option for next year. This class will be taught by Mr. Zansky and Mrs. Krajewski, and will be available for everyone to take. For more information, see Mrs. Mercura.
Finally, future seniors, if you're interested in joining peer-to-peer next year, make sure to go see your counselor for an application and turn it in to Mrs. Makira ASAP.
Hi, my name is Aurora Fisher, and I'm a senior here at RHS.
I have been singing ever since I was little, and
When I was 10 or 11, I actually started getting into vocal lessons, and from then on, I started to compete. I compete in two competitions. I compete in MMA, which is like more regional one, and then I compete in AGM, which is like nationals. MMA I always go to, and this year specifically, I placed first in our Broadway Championship division, which is like the best of the best compete, and the judges are harder, but I placed first on there. And I am not only the first person to place an open, but I'm also the first person to place first in an open division. I won this huge trophy that I get my name engraved on, and I also won like $100, which is really cool.
To stay updated on all school news, make sure to follow us on Instagram @wine.television.
That's all for today, RHS. Have a great day.